My research is about understanding the molecular mechanisms of metabolic disease, and a particular focus we put is on the cholesterol molecule. Cholesterol is the underlying basis for atherosclerosis, and atherosclerosis leads to cardiovascular disease, and this disease complex is the number one killer worldwide. I chose to get involved and study medicine because I wanted to understand like disease and the mechanisms that are behind disease and put it to use to help people. I'm curious. I spend a lot of focus on details. My ideal vision is that the problem of cardiovascular disease is solved. I brought with me some coffee beans, green beans, and also roasted ones. Coffee is not only like a great drink, but coffee is also like a symbol for how inventive and innovative and creative humans can be. By going from these like little red berries that you find somewhere in the nature to a roasted product that is ground, and in the end people put hot water on it and then enjoy the supernatant, so like the drink that comes out of it. The research work that we are doing, it should be fun. Yeah? Everybody should feel like involved and engaged and have fun doing it. Because in the end, we are not in for the money.